Now we're in the process of testing this bus stop. It's the size 135 by 135, and the height is 75 centimeters. Now let's see some details.
Yeah. 前来说你节目正在直播，我是主持人千锋。那之前呢，两路热线88030393969，另外一路88010919，微信平台关注两个公众号，一个是 FM898989，搜见的找到杭州之声，我们的官微；另外一个是蓝微栏目组的微信公众号，请你来三立，金钱的钱，来去的来，说到底的说到底，有事你说话，消费要理性，维权同样需要理性，保留好证据，注意专利。今天我们来普及一下知识。
早期直播间呢是两位，一个是杨工，一个是于工，来说说的是，门框包阳台材料方面的那点事儿。下去吧。
是的，那么除了材料方面，就是我们介绍的所有的一些工艺也好，还是材料也好，既然它有这么多的讲究，那它一定就会有猫腻。那我们这些很多消费者都会给东西。This bus stop is especially off-white color. Some of the material is brand new ABS, it's high strength, and this front glass panel is classic. Now let's turn down. Okay, this is better. This is overflow, it's a drain, it's integrated. So this dial loop controls the hand shower and the bath filter in the same time. So this can be only a hand shower or the bath filter. But if I place it somewhere in the middle, so the water coming from both ways. Now the water coming from both. And this is for the hot cold. This is for the hot water and the cold water. Thank you very much for watching, and if you're interested, please feel free to contact me, and I will be very happy to provide you with further details. Thank you. Bye-bye.